it was brought to my attention this weekend that Vlad from Vlad TV misquoted the minister. Now this stuff, first of all, let me say this. From what I understand from a source that I call reliable, Vlad don't like the fact that the minister wouldn't go on his show.
Mm-hmm. Really?
Now, I mean, I'm going to tell you something about this Vlad shit. I might have said this before. I don't got nothing against Vlad, and I don't know Vlad. Well, I ain't going to say I ain't got nothing against him now that I seen he, from what I feel, intentionally misquoted the minister and a couple other things that happened. Vlad tried to get me to go on his show. I didn't know who the fuck he was. So when my people was like, yo, they want you to come do this show, woo, woo, woo. I mean, I'm just not like the regular nigga. I was like, well, who the fuck show is it? And they like, oh, it's this dude. I'm like, is it major industry production? They like, no, it's in a fucking little ass spot in Van Nuys. I'm like, so it's shit like mine, right?
No, that was the wrong question.
No, hold, let me get this one out, Bobby. So I said, I got in touch with Vlad. And I'm like, well, shit, come do my show, I'll do yours. He ain't want to do my show. So you know what the fuck that means. I ain't finna do yours.
Right.
So now I find out that he tried to get one of our elites, the minister, Farrakhan, to do his show, and Farrakhan didn't do the show. And he felt some kind of way about that. So he has, and somebody sent me this video where they backing up everything they said. Vlad misquoted the minister. And I feel like he did it intentionally because Vlad gets in his feelings when you get to talking about his people. And I want to say this in case Vlad is watching. Your people are the dirtbag Hollywood running motherfuckers. I'm talking about find out who run Hollywood because you was asking questions about Nick Cannon. Oh, Nick Cannon's my friend, so I'll talk to him before I say something about it. Then you said something about Nick Cannon in another episode. But I'm saying this. Nick Cannon apologized about what he said because dirtbags run Hollywood and they will blackball your career if you don't do what they want you to do and say what they want you to say. I want you to know that, Vlad. Don't try to make excuses for who the fuck the people you try to act like angels are. They dirtbag motherfuckers. So don't run that shit on them motherfuckers. Snoop Dogg apologized because the dirtbag motherfuckers that run Hollywood, your people, will make it where he can't get that money no more unless he go on there and apologize. So when you ready to talk about some real shit, holler at me because this Vlad shit really is played out. I watched a video from this West Coast rapper I grew up listening to, Daz Dillinger. Daz Dillinger said, we need to start taxing these motherfuckers to go on their show. Vlad has millions of dollars off niggas. If you go on Vlad's show, you need to get a percentage of that motherfucking video you doing. You can't, all you got is your likelihood right now. Hollywood is shut the fuck down. Mm-hmm. You go on this motherfucker's show, you tell this motherfucker we gonna do the paperwork where I get a percentage of what is made off this video, or you gonna pay me to go on your show. He done made enough free money off niggas. Why is everybody going on this show? And this motherfucker got bad intentions by motherfuckers who stand on real shit. Now, he'll yuck, yuck, yuck and smile with you from what I see, but yo, man, don't be misquoting my motherfucking people, man. I ain't never met Minister Farrakhan personally, but the man is part of my growth. He one of the first people I ever heard say some real shit that made me realize I'm not alone in this world. You know what I'm saying? So when I find out this motherfucker going around misquoting the minister, I'm like, oh, fuck this nigga. It's hands off. You see what I'm saying? So if you go on Vlad's show for free, you ain't doing nothing but making this motherfucker rich. And if you ain't coming on other people's shows doing they shit for free, or you acting funny with niggas with shows, you fucking up. That shit Dad said is for real. Motherfucker, tax this motherfucker. We can't just be going on Vlad for free, man. The fuck?
The most important part of what you said, Corey, is that part. We should have been doing that
from the start of this shit, because it's about monetizing numbers. The tribute to you was he asked you to come on the show, because by the time he asked you, he done probably already had 200 million views from all of the interesting, that's what his stock and trade were, the interesting blacks, the ones who, you know, the hood knew about. Okay, you look at all the people he done interviewed, man.
He interviewed people like he's some motherfucking megastar. He just a motherfucker. We are mentally fucked because we all made this motherfucker. He ain't got no major. Look, if you go on the Tonight Show, if you go on some shit that's major media for free, we know why you did it. Mm-hmm. Y'all made Vlad major media by going on his show. For nothing. And he getting the money from all the videos. What are you getting? You're not getting nothing. What the fuck is you going on this show for?
That's the takeaway.
I would go on his show if we signed some shit where, okay, this video we doing, this our video. Now, I was in Atlanta. I did the homies Ronnie them video.
Okay.
That's love. Mm-hmm. I hope they get rich off the video because the shit went viral because I said something about some McDonald's nigga. You know how I act silly and shit.
Yeah.
But them my peoples.
Yeah.
We supposed to look out for each other.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Right. But why the fuck is this motherfucker treated like he a don amongst niggas? What work? Maybe it's some work he done put in, I don't know. Is this a killer or something? Where if you don't go on this show, he get at you or something? I don't know.
No.
Why the fuck is everybody doing this motherfucking show? And if you say some real shit like Nick Cannon said, that shit Nick Cannon said was 0.100. So what the fuck you gonna talk to him later for? Motherfucker, yo people fucked this game up for us. We can't get down in Hollywood. Our elites are not in Hollywood because they don't want our elites. They want the niggas that's willing to buck.
There you go. Yeah. There you go.
What? Reply back to me, nigga, if you got that in you.